position changes, including blowfish, joint AC tank, or a pair of...
Now this one's easy enough. I've rented you out as a stunt pilot to an oligarch. It's his daughter's bat mitzvah. And if you can impress the horde of shrieking tween guests watching on relay,
showing out.
Very little regard for your own life or anyone else's in the city, he'll give us the location of what we need.
I know we should have waited till Frog was gone. Now you can use your own plane too. If I crash here, I have to start with my own limb and then they give me the respawn. They actually have 4 respawn. Well, at least, yeah, you still have your other plane parked right here too. That gives you an extra respawn. Oh, well. You can barely see the ground. Holy shit, I can't even see the bridge. Like one big blanket down, they can't see nothing. That's why I'm saying above the clouds till it disappears a little bit. We might not make this one. We picked the wrong time to do this one. Oh wow, you can't even see nothing down there. Holy shit. You can't see the water even out in the ocean out there. Staying above this, like the peak of the mountain, the top of the hill is about as far high as I go right now. I see something this way, might be thinning out over here. I see those beams for, you know, you fly through the buildings. You still see those. But you can't see the bridges down below too. Whoa! That didn't work out too well. I'm upside down. Well, at least I got through the first thing, but then all of a sudden I hit... Parachute! Got parachute down, get through down there quicker.
Prescription medicine used to treat men with prostate cancer that is not spread to other parts of the body and no longer responds to a medical or surgical treatment that lowers testosterone. I was on hormone therapy, but my PSA was rising, so my doctor recommended Nubeqa. In a clinical study, men lived 2 times longer without their prostate cancer spreading when they added Nubeqa to their hormone therapy, compared with those on hormone therapy alone.
Yeah.
I just realized I'm driving the wrong way. Wrong hangar. I just realized I was driving the wrong hangar, but we're out this way anyway. I can pick up my other plane from here instead. Yeah. Still, I want to get my Warthog here working. Where the heck did they put my Warthog in? Oh my god. I can't believe they put it all the way over here. Cocaine place, pick up my plane. There's enough of a runway here I can take off. I'm up in the air. Not land, but take off you can. Hey, at least the sky cleared up. I just flew by you. I see you in the air. I got to go up somewhat more. I'm running out of time here. I just went through one, it's like a hairline there. Hairline to go. Ready to crash. I heard something go boom in the background. I recorded all that, dude. You gotta see how I did the bridges there. So I'm going to land this over at Sandy Shores Airport then. Be a lot quicker. Okay, I'm meet you out that way. At least I'll have this jet, I have this plane set at Sandy Shores for an escape getaway if I have to for the chopper. If the chopper doesn't pan out too well. Parked over here, going to get my chopper. I'm on my way to the site. At least my hangar's closer than yours. We only got to go to Vancouver. We don't have to go to Los Santos. We're half the distance at least. You're right here already yourself. Perfect timing. Let's blow it up and take the fry. We can get there faster flying there. I'll be up in the air just protect right now. Okay. Yeah, I got mine already too. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and fly there with a chopper. I'm not gonna bother going. leave my plane at Sandy Shores. So far, this is an exciting mission. Two, that's doing good. I thought the fog was gonna bother us.
De Milla 2008.
Agradecemos su presencia y le brindamos el último aplauso.
Pero parece que todavía... Podríamos tal vez pedirle una última canción.
Pero eso tiene que tener una condición, que se escuche clarito.
The rubber really met the road when we went down to visit Jordan. Let's show our hands to our top player at the time.
This was a pivotal moment for the whole project. Were we off and running, or
well, no, back I got to the
love our new home.
Now I got two helping me. I can advance faster though, instead of one at a time. I get two at a time. The only time I got one is because we failed that one. We only got one package out of it. Okay, all we gotta do is Hearts and Antiques. I have one job of each. I know.
Even though I'm young, I still think this will be the girl I'll be with forever. Started dating my best friend.
Heart was broken.
She was in it for hours.
Never had a
my heart dropped. Man,
never
had a
punch in my
body.
Yeah.
urgent crap, urgent education medical. Rendezvous with the Titan. I remember that. Yeah. Yep. I'm about a good 60,000 feet up in the air now. I'm back in my car, cut myself here.
Here another girl. She's always the best remedy.
So you're probably there already.
The pump station enlarges as the urine channel gets tight. You have an enlarged pump station with 5 seconds Japanese morning ritual.
You up high in the sky or down close or like mid-range? I can't see you guys in the air yet.
It's a preventing of the bladder all the weak urine flow for more than 3 months. Then you need to hear this. It means that your prostate is so swollen that if left untreated, this could lead to an unexpected and total shutdown of your urethra, which will make half the urine...
Oh, I see lights flash. Okay, you guys are below me. I'm coming down.
Harvard scientists have discovered a way to have a fully functional prostate until well over your 90s. Their studies show that a swollen prostate is a completely reversible condition. It has nothing to do with genetics or age, but with a dangerous buildup of a powerful growth substance...
Gotta take them droppers off.
Which feeds the prostate tissue to grow 24/7, causing dangerous formation, progressing into benign prostatic hyperplasia.
Oh, I almost had you. I almost crashed into you. I almost mistaken you as one of them. Yeah, we got two more. We got more cups coming around.
For 5 seconds in the morning. It requires no drugs or costly dangerous procedures, and you can do it safely from the comfort of your home starting today. And the best part, sleep like a baby, feel like a teenager and sex like a man, within a few short weeks from today.
I gotta get in position where I can turn around and get enough restriction right behind them.
Discover this extraordinary prostate health solution. Tap the watch now button to see a free exclusive video where you how you can permanently reverse the one true cause of all your prostate issues and reclaim the prostate of a 20-year-old. Watch it now before it's taken the time.
Damn. I couldn't get steady there.
claim that people are asking this. My name is Richard and my wife, and I'm pretty cute.
Whoa! See me fly right through all that.
I didn't know you were coming.
That don't matter. That's good. That makes good video. I'm recording all this. I've been recording for a while. Ever since we started doing your stuff, I'm downloading that stuff right now. It's gonna take a little bit. I've been recording a little bit of the other stuff I haven't downloaded yet. Whoa, almost crashed into ya? Damn! That was me that clipped you a little bit. I thought you were the other guys. Now, see, they'll tell me what it is, which one's red or if it's you right away. So, like, I'm almost on top of you guys. Yeah, we'll get them. My problem is trying to get balance. About, I can't climb fast enough here. I seen that missile. Okay, I can get my speed up, that's the problem. No, I think I'm up too high now. I'm back around. Flew right into this plane. Did you see that? Wait till you see the recording of this. Wait till you see the recording of that one, man. That was weird. But I got him with the guns though. We got another one. I got a motor smoking now. One of them smoking. I mean, the piece of the metal when that chopper blew went inside her. I'm down on one. Yep, it's smoking. I'm down on one propeller. What I'm gonna do, being back next to base here, I'm gonna go grab my Warthog. It's necessary. I gotta get back to base somehow. Gotta find which direction I'm at over here. You know, Warhawk's over this way anyway. If I can get that far. Yeah, probably I'm above the water right now anyway. Base is over this way anyways too. I gotta glide my way down. I land pretty good, but I got a long run here. Still got 20 minutes. I'm headed for my Warthog right now. I'm means I got the full airport to run on. I almost got out, yeah, I'm about like... What happened? We still had a lot of time. Oh, the one we, oh, damn, okay, I see. Well. I'm over here at Sandy Shores. I'm running to my Warthog.
I'm sorry.
I don't want to hear it, Ryan. I hear you flying above me. Yeah, I see you flying. I'm running down here. That chopper smoked it. Meet you back at the hangar. Thank you. He's not passing with the F-15 to park that. You need to take a break, do anything right now? Okay, so I'm gonna twist one up here for a minute. Videos and stuff I have on this playlist created back in 2015. 74 videos, I'm at 63 of them. I can still add some more stuff to those. I'm the first like six videos on this one. I'll send you a link to this one. But the radio station 98.5 NCX out here in Cleveland plays Fridays starting at 5 p.m. like quitting time. Rush hour time is like, it's a station to listen to, like the oldies from the 80s. Like the first five songs, but they kind of have to let just go whatever. Till this day they do it that way. As soon as Friday at 5 p.m. I'll change it back. Starts out with the Kinks. I'll be at my mom's tomorrow for a little bit, do my laundry. Plan on leaving here about 12 hours from now. Usually I start doing my stuff out at noontime, 12:30. Eat supper out there. She called me today. Want to hear something crazy? Between the Walmart out here in Menard to the Walmart out there in Eastlake, seems like the blacks like picking on Walmart out there. Today someone carried two cans of gasoline in a place. They were going to attempt to set the place on fire. Right around lunchtime today. I don't know. I was telling mom, one out here in Munner, nobody bothers to try to steal from them with the one in East Lake. It's like a hot spot for all of Cleveland comers to come there and start stealing from them. Nobody helps anybody because it's like a different type of checkout. It's more like your self-type checkout, but if somebody has problems and nobody wants to help you. The owner of Walmart's a bunch of assholes. Last time I walked in that place, where I got my work boots, I still work today. But I haven't been there for a while, but past 10 years, for some reason, Walmart's changed and become like a bunch of asshole owners. Don't care about the workers that even work for them. Like straight up, straight time, there's no lunch break for them. I go to BJ's to get my groceries on the Walmart. Or the park over here. BJ's, I go to BJ's, the wholesale store is where I get all my beef for a lot cheaper price than going to the Giant Eagle grocery store. Although Giant Eagle over here does have a nice cut of roast. I'm going to Mark to get my bread cheaper. Like it's almost like the price of 2 for 1 for a loaf of bread.